How come instead of giving the motes a light back, and the speaker originally took motes a light? How come you consume the motes of light, like the hive? A brilliant spark of the traveler's light. And if you were trying to restore the traveler, wouldn't you give the motes of light back to the traveler? Why would you consume the motes of light, the one thing that the traveler is made up of? Unless you're not actually guardians of light. Unless you're actually... You're not guardians of light at all. But you're part of the darkness.
Active! Stop them!
Lost the lead.
Dude, I was pushed back behind the hill.
Enemy runner incoming. Runner, ignited your rift. Spark charging. The spark is available.
Not much, man. I've just been divulging into who the actual traveler is. And I've came to the conclusion that the traveler is actually...
Stop the enemy runner! Enemy runner, stop!
That the traveler actually is in what created the Vex.
The
traveler is the overlord of the Vex and came to the earth. Helped us.
Ammo available.
Helped us do the golden age, but only to destroy its ultimate nemesis. And the ultimate nemesis of the Vex. The ultimate nemesis of the Vex is all of the other races. And all of the other races showed up after the Traveler. And pretty much what happened in my theory of destiny is that the other races, the Fallen, the Hive, and the Cabal, came to our solar system for one purpose. They came to our solar system not to kill us, but to kill the Traveler. And the reason why is the Traveler is actually like the darkness. And what the Traveler does is the Traveler consumes all other light.
You're falling behind. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner advancing. Too late. They got your rift. Charging. Charging the spark.
Nice lag switch. I didn't know you could sidestep as a Titan.
Your runner has the spark. Your runner is advancing. Runner down.
What? Come on, man. That's some fucking booty.
Heavy ammo inbound. Spark ready. Take it. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Heavy ammo available. Enemy runner near. Enemy runner is down.
And there's actually quite a few theories to prove this as well. What would originally happen in my theory?
Charging the spark.
Is that the traveler comes to Earth, helps us go into the Golden Age, and somehow we all die in this thing called the collapse. From the collapse, then what happens?
The spark is available. Defend your runner. Double down. Runner approaching the rift. Your team ignited the rift. You're in the lead.
What happens is we all die from the collapse. And as the traveler is bad, what happens is he creates these ghosts, and he creates the ghosts to bring us back to life. And why would the traveler do this? Why would the traveler create these ghosts to bring us back to life? Well, the reason is the traveler would bring us back, so we are created as an army of the undead, which is referenced in a few of the Grimoire cards. It's also referenced in one of the very old Hunter cloaks, the Ghost Angel cloak. It says we are an army of the chosen undead. And pretty much what it means is
your legend rose.
That the Vex pretty much created these ghosts, and they created the ghosts to res us back. And so we're an army of the chosen undead because we can never be killed. The ghosts will always bring us back, and therefore the traveler will always have an army to face against his enemies. The Fallen, the Hive, and the Cabal.
Stop the enemy runner. Heavy ammo on the way. Lost the lead. Heavy ammo available. Enemy runner incoming. Enemy runner neutralized. Gained the lead. Charging the spark. Double kill. available. Run around. Push forward. Park runner is
that was
down.
Awesome. I'm saving that clip. If you think about it, my theory is actually not too far-fetched.
Spark ready. Take it. Defend your runner. Your spark runner.
All right, yuck. This is it for the win. Don't fuck it up.
1 minute. One final push and victory is yours. Charging the spark. Arrived.
Pick it up, pick it up. Oh my god, the enemy got
30
it.
30 seconds left. Stay focused. You're falling behind.
No!
You're powerful when you don't hold back. Perhaps you'll be worthy of a crucible bounty.
Let me go. So, like, one of the things that I was talking about is I was also trying to bring the... How about that? How about that? Dropping 40. Dropping 40, man. Yo, man, can I get some hype out in the stream, dude? Dropping 40. Everyone went butt-ass negative. Just like I was saying, man. I think a lot of people just have terrible accuracy with the bow. It's actually pretty accurate. That time where I was jumping up and the two guys were jumping. I like jumped up, double bow damn, and then came around the corner and fucking vortex smoke bomb, hit him up with my rocket. And keep in mind, I don't even have increased armor for my chest piece. That's what I'm talking about. Dropping 40s.
Bravo team. The spark will ignite the rift, and your enemies will burn.
So I'm also trying to bring up my KD man in Rift 2.3.
Spark charging. Is available. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner approaching the rift. Enemy runner neutralized. Charging the spark. Two for one. Spark ready. Take it. You're in the lead. Your runner has the spark. Let them burn in your light. Spark runner is down. Spark charging. Double down. Heavy ammo inbound. The spark has arrived. Runner out. Push forward. Runner approaching the rift. Heavy ammo available. They've stopped your spark, runner. Charging the spark. Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner advancing. Enemy runner stop. Ah. Spark charging. The spark has arrived. Enemy runner. Enemy runner incoming.
Lost the lead.
Enemy runner is down. Heavy ammo on the way. Charging the spark. Heavy ammo available. The spark is available. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner stopped. 2-for-1. The lead. Sparks charging. Spark has arrived. Only 5 minutes left.
Oh my god, you meleeed me.
You're falling
dude.
Behind.
How did that guy not die?
Your runner has the spark. Runner down.
What the fuck?
Charging the spark.
Yeah, you're lucky you're on a fucking one bar.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner near. Enemy runner neutralized.
Look at this, three other guys. Shoot that dude. Four dudes on my team right there, man.
Spark charging.
I gotta kill all of them or what, man? Let's go.
Ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner stopped. Heavy ammo inbound. Spark is available. Heavy ammo available. Enemy has the spark. Stop them! Enemy runner advancing. Double kill. Enemy runner neutralized.
Just drop the 40 kill game, let's drop another.
spark charging. The spark has arrived. You're the runner, Guardian. Run! You're in the lead. Run! Ignite the rift! They stopped you. Learn from this. Charging the spark. Only 1 minute left. Spark ready. Take it. Thirty seconds left. This is going to be close.
2-1. 3 opponents down.
I double tethered a fucking hammer, dude, and you didn't die.
Stop the enemy runner. Just 10 seconds to go. Lost the lead.
Enemy runner is down. This can't be your best effort, Guardian.
Oh my gosh, I was going so ham. Man, I just dropped the 40. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Oh my god. I just dropped back-to-back 40 kill games. Oh my goodness. But still lost. Barely. Barely. That bow should have fucking... That Titan, man. Why does 2 bow shots... I could have killed him. My last bow shot, I think, probably could have hit the center a little bit better, and then I could have stopped him from getting the spark. Fuck. And then when I had the spark, I thought the random behind me was gonna kill that guy when I turned around and he was at C-Dome. Not even wearing an increased armor chest piece. love this gun.
Riff. Alpha team. The spark will ignite the rift, and your enemies will burn. Spark charging. In the lead. Your runner has the spark. Your runner is advancing. Ignited. Charging the spark. The spark is available. Defend your runner. Runner approaching the rift. Double down. Your legend, Rogue. Team ignited the rift. Spark charging. Heavy ammo inbound. Spark has arrived. Out. Push forward. Heavy ammo available. Your runner is advancing. Keep it up, guardian. Your team has ignited the enemy rift.
Let's go. I'm going stupid ham again.
Charging the spark. Spark ready. Take it. Your runner has the spark. Runner moving in. I've seen enough. I'm calling this one. Your team ignited the rift.
Let's go.
I know total domination when I see it. Superb.
And an unbroken. Let's go. Back to back, 40 kill games and an unbroken. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm beasting it. Let me drop that 18-0. hunter with nothing to lose. Let's go. And then it just happens to be nighttime, so there's nobody in my stream watching right now. That's what I think is funny. You know, it's nighttime. I've had people come and go in my stream all day. But really, no one here to witness a back-to-back 40-kill game and an 18-kill unbroken. That's just awesome gameplay right there. That shit's awesome. I think I'm gonna archive this gameplay. Let's see about mixing it up.
Fight for the spark. Take it into the rift. Spark charging. Spark has arrived. Gained the lead. Enemy has the spark.
Oh, wow.
Lost the lead. Enemy runner neutralized.
What? Come on, man. You're on a red bar, of course.
Charging the spark. The spark is available. Your runner has the spark. Runner approaching the rift. They've stopped your spark, runner. Spark charging. Oh. arrived. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner approaching the rift.
Come on.
Charging the spark. Double kill. Spark ready. Take it. Heavy ammo inbound. Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner neutralized. Heavy ammo available. Spark charging. The spark is available. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner near. Enemy runner ignited your rift. Charging the spark. Your runner. Your runner is advancing.
I don't know how my second or third golden bash shot didn't kill that guy.
The spark has arrived. Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing. Runner down. Charging the spark. Heavy ammo on the way. The spark is available. Defend your runner. Your runner moving in. Heavy ammo available. Spark runner is down. Spark ready. Take it. Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing. Only 5 minutes left. They've defeated your Spark Runner. Charging the Spark.
Oh, shit.
Has arrived. Defend your runner. You're in the lead. Falling behind. Your runner is advancing. Gained the lead. Runner down. Heavy ammo inbound. Spark charging. Heavy ammo available. Spark is available. Your runner has the spark. Your runner moving in. Spark runner is down. Charging the spark. Spark ready. Take it. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner incoming. Lost the lead. Enemy runner stopped. 2-for-1. Spark charging. Has arrived. 1 minute. Runner out. Push forward. You're in the lead. Runner approaching the rift. You outplayed them. Take that cunning beyond the tower. And you'll go far.
That was a close one, man. That was a pretty close one.
Yeah, I just kept grabbing it. You couldn't get there.
Yeah, I was trying to push you back every time, so at least the randoms could pick it up. I was just trying to slay for him. Then I had a clutch golden gun at the very end. Lead him to the spark, or to the rift. I was like, oh, let's go.
Genius, DP trip mines.
Hell yeah, man. That's what's up. I love trip mines. Normally I don't play on my hunter, but I've been playing on my hunter a lot. Before that game right there, in fact, I'm going to archive that gameplay. Not that match right there. So I got to write down the time differential on there. It was somewhere at 5:20 to less than 5:55. No, a match before that. It might have been like 5:10 to 5:45 or something. I was running Night Stalker. I dropped a 40-kill game. Then I dropped a 42-kill game. And then the game before that one, I dropped the 18 unbroken. I was like, oh my god, I'm going fucking in. Just wrecking kids. And then as soon as I jumped into that match, I was like, I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah. I started playing it and I thought, oh no, we won't play against him. The chance. Because you weren't playing Iron Banner anymore.
Do what?
Because you weren't playing Iron Banner anymore. I saw you playing Rift. I'm like, I'm just doing this for my weekly Crucible bounties.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, no, we won't be against him. It's all good. Yeah, I needed that win, and you didn't give it to me.
Dude, I'm rocking the Villainy, the pulse rifle. It is just like the Iron Banner pulse rifle, but yet it has a tiny bit better range, max stability, slightly better reload. That gun has to be one of the nastiest guns I've used in this game. Ah, oh, shit, it ain't gonna be that nasty for this map, though. Is fucking awesome. It has like the greatest ability. The one for the Iron Banner. Oh man, I don't even have my backup bad juju on here. I'll use it anyways. The one for the Iron Banner just has Outlaw and Third Eye.
Alpha team.
And Mind has, you know, if you miss a shot, you'll get like a quad bullet in your next burst and an army of one. And I'm rocking Tier 5 Discipline with like two. With double trip mines. So anytime I do get a kill, it's just reducing the grenade cooldown even quicker. Oh, let's go! Trip mine across the fucking map!
You're in the lead. The spark has arrived.
Oh, I'm working these kids already.
Double kill.
No, oh my god, let's go.
Push forward.
It's taking all my kills.
We're just trying to win, right?
One of them.
Your runner is advanced.
Yeah, you can go for kills if you want.
Oh man, that's all I go for. I got you. That guy floated right over you. I got one more trip mine coming up. Give me just a second. I'm on a 5. Alright, go for it. They're coming up behind.
Your team ignited the rift. The spark is available. Defend your runner. Your runner moving in. 10 like you.
I'll take that big double. On a 10.
Enemy rift ignited. Spark
I'm hurt. I gotta fall back a little bit. Oh, and he ran into the grenade. Let's go! Maybe I will just keep the fucking, the archived gameplay going. That shit was nasty.
The spark has arrived. Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing. Your team ignited the rift. Heavy ammo on the way.
God, isn't that a mercy yet?
Oh, I'm fucking hurt.
Charging the spark.
Oh, it'll be mercy in just a second here. With the super.
Well executed.
And that's it.
Spark ready. Take it. I've seen enough. I'm calling.
Hell yeah, another unbroken. Let's go. Mark of the Unbroken. Let's go! Yes! A 44 kill game. A 40, a 42, an Unbroken. I met you guys in another Unbroken. Let's go! Oh my goodness. I'll take that 17-0.
Mind if we do a game of Clash? I need that for the bounty too. That should be done.
Shit. You mind if we head to the tower real quick? So I can pick up a couple bounties.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna have to extend that to